What's up, everybody? Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We have Bowman Sterling, 2013 baseball. This is free roll divisional number 82. We're sold out and ready to rock on this. Let me get the randomizer up here. Nice and squared up. The camera will work with me here. There we go. Okay, good luck, everybody. Five presses on the randomizer. Mike, I will fix that in just a second. And Joey, I'll give you a link for singles in just a second. So let me run the randomizer for these guys so they see what division they get. Good luck, fellas. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final press on the randomizer, 5. There's the names. Right-hand side. For anybody new, you'll notice it says you have randomized this list 6 times when we go 5. The first time you type it in, it counts it. We don't. We go 5 presses on the randomizer after that, just so there's no confusion. Okay, 5 presses from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final press, number 5. Good luck, everybody. There it is. Doug C, AL Central. Zach, AL West. Mike E, NL Central. Alex D, NL West. Mike E, AL East. And John W, NL East. Okay, Mike, you got NL Central and good luck. All right, who's in my 6th spot? John W., are you in the room, buddy? I don't think you are. Mike E. is not in the room. Alex, you picked the box, buddy. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 boxes. 1 on top, 9 on the bottom. So Alex D, go ahead and give me the pick whenever you're ready. And Mike J, let me fix that for you. And Joey, let me get you a link for singles. Mike J, the inventory is fixed on that, so you should be all set. And Joey H, there's a link for singles, brother. Sorry we couldn't get triple threads filled up tonight, guys. We'll work on it the next night. It was a single pack kind of night tonight. Single box. Alex went with the bottom box. Alex D. Any trades, guys? Anybody hits the Bradley Japan auto, Jeff would very much like to buy it. So here's our break. Doug C, AL Central. Zach, AL West. Mike E, NL Central. Alex D, NL West. Mike E. A. L. East and John W. N. L. East. Yeah, yep. Doug was at the LC booth quite a bit. Met us at the National. Now hanging out in the room. He is a new LC beer. Okay, so what do we got here? Let me check the orders. Okay, Mike, I got your order for 5 promo packs. You'll be up first after this break. Here we go. Doug was a little quiet because he didn't know anybody. He didn't know anybody at the booth, so that's probably why you don't remember him. He was a little quiet. I'm sure next year he'll be mingling amongst you guys. Be at the LCB customer party. All right, 6 packs. Good luck, people. We have a Jabba the Cub to start off the break. Japan Fractor for the NL Central, Mike E. Jabba the Cub, 4 out of 25. Dan Vogelbach. I gotta move these boxes so I can see the chat. There we go. NL Central on the board. Robbie Kaminsky for the NL Central. Cole Stewart for the AL Central Twinkies. And nice auto for the NL East. Evan Gattis, gold rookie card. Rookie auto. 42 out of 50. Alex, look away. Next year's in Atlantic City. It's not moving. That was just a rumor. So it is 100% confirmed in Atlantic City. So Gattis, gold. NL East strikes early. John W. with the AL East. We got Jackie Bradley Jr. for the AL East. Hunter Renfro for the NL West. Ryan Healy for the AL West. And I think that gives every division a hit. Yep, every division's got an auto now. And Alan Hansen, refractor out of 150 for the NL Central. 29 out of 150. Yep, and back in Chicago. Okay, Profar Refractor for the Rangers out of 199. AL West, Jacob May, AL Central. Tom Wendell for the Dodgers, NL West. And Ryder Jones for the NL West, green. This is a bad box so far. 48 out of 125. Well, they have it in Cleveland. They had it on the West Coast way back in the late 2000s, but I think the hobby is so East Coast-centric that I think a lot of people complain it was just too expensive of a trip. They did Atlanta one year. I can't remember what happened. They did do Atlanta, though. You can look on the website and see all the places they've had it. Cody Ashey, NL East. Matt McPherson, NL West. Mark Montgomery, NL East, and Shelby Miller. That's a nice card. Or AL East for that, Montgomery. My bad. Shelby Miller for the Cardinals. Those are selling for 15 to 20, I think. Shelby. So NL Central. We got 2 packs left. This break needs some mojo for sure. All right, Max Fried, NL West. Johnny Gray, National League West. Nick Turley, American League East. And Andrew Thurman, that is a orange, I believe. 62 out of 75. Chicago a crime. 62 out of 75 for the Astros. That's AL West, Andrew Thurman. All right, last pack. Hopefully we get some big names here. All right, Pierce Johnson and Courtney Hawkins. Taylor for the Pirates. Syndergaard for the Mets. And, boy, Sanchez for the Mariners. That was not a good box of Sterling. You'll get those boxes every once in a while. AL West, Syndergaard. The NL East probably had the best break with the Thor Auto and the Gattis Gold. Gattis Gold and the Syndergaard. Yikes, that was a bad box. AL West there. AL Central, May and Stewart. Turley, Montgomery, and JBJ. NL Central got a lot of autos. This is going to the AL Central. Miller, Taylor, Hanson, Kaminsky. Yeah, the NL Central didn't do too bad either with the Vogelbach and the Shelby. And the NL West had Gray, Freed, McPherson, Ryder, Wendell, and Renfro. Not great. All right, let me run the random and see who gets the freebie into 83 the next time we do these. Nobody got skunked. It's all going to random. Yep. Everyone did not do so great. Let's put it that way. You do have to break tomorrow. I forgot how to do everything. Okay, guys. It's all typed up and ready to rock. Let's see who lands this. I haven't decided. I think I'll put the tech for you tomorrow in the draft for Saturday. I think the tech will fill up quicker. And then the draft will be Saturday night for you. All right, five presses on this randomizer. Whoever's number one gets a freebie into number 83 the next time we do these. It'll be the next time I do them, or I could squeeze you in with another breaker if I have another breaker run these. So we'll see what happens. Alex, you're free to run these all night too, these Sterling One Boxers. You know how to run them. All right, one. It took a while. Two. Three, four, and the final press. Good luck, everybody. Whoever's number one gets the freebie. Five. Mike E. gets the freebie. So, Alex, if you run one of these tomorrow, Mike E. has the freebie. It'll be number 83. Every even push, you were number one. If you fill them both, you can. I will get them set up for you tonight before I leave, so they'll be all set up. Okay. I also got a break for Danny. Okay, so I got Mike, five promo packs. Danny's got three promo packs. Joey, your order's the last one in the docket, so we'll do that afterwards. So I just need a little bit of, let's see, who's up? Mike. Mike, you want the bottom five over here, right? So one, two, three, four, five. Those ones right there. Might help if I put the camera back. Wow. Wow. Duh. God. Yes. Are you even a good breaker? Oh, I love it. All right, Mike, whenever you're ready. Oh. Tomorrow a pro returns. Yes, tomorrow Alex will be back. Oh, God, that was hilarious. That might be a little story for LCB lore right there. Bottom five for Mike. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This guy is trash, Daniel says. Oh, God. That was good. That was good. Okay, this is Mike J. Mike J. Mike J. Connor McDavid. Nice card. Bundy, Patrick, Lemieux, and Messi. Next pack. Mariota, Ronaldo, Gordon and Rose, Johnson and McDavid, and Amari Cooper. Yep, you're up next, Danny, and then Joey, you are up. Duke, Gurley, Ripken, another Connor McDavid. Magic, Messi, and Mariota. No autos yet for Mike J. Danny is Danny's right over on Ustream if you guys want to say hi to him. Another pack with no autos, man. That's what it looks like. Messi, Mariota, Johnson, Connor. You're getting a lot of McDavids. Gordon, Ripken, and Gurley. Here's your last pack, Mike. Let's go. We want ink. We want ink. Damn. I think that's a five pack no ink. Schwarber, Lemieux, Bundy, Cooper, Ronaldo, White, and Damian Lillard. Mike J. Zero ink, brother. Zero ink. Didn't have quite the same luck as your Tyson 4-4 earlier. Okay, Danny, you want 1, 3, and 4. All right. 4, 3, get rid of 2, and here's 1. All right, here we go. Let's see if Danny fares better. First pack. It's pretty close, Doug. The odds on that are definitely pretty close. Neymar, Ripken, Gordon, Bundy, Tyson, Mariota. No ink again. We're at 6 packs with no ink. 6 packs with no ink. Seven packs with no ink. Neymar, Rose, Gurley, White, Nolan Patrick, Big Hurt, and Mariota. Hmm. 8 packs with no ink? Here we go, Danny. Can you break the streak? Damn, gentlemen. These have cooled off. Neymar, Gurley, Schwarber, Gordon, Lillard, Ronaldo, and Mariota. 8 packs with no ink. Definitely Com C gold, though. I'm not good at yelling it like Larry. Damn, Danny. Danny and Mike J in the midst of a skunk. Thirteen packs and only 1 Pete Rose up. Oh, that's a good one. That is pretty crazy, though. We've actually gotten nasty autos. All right, Joey, you're up. I think the last of the packs sold out, by the way. Last of the packs sold out. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 left. I've got Joey with one. Who bought my other ones? Let me make sure I don't have any left. Joey bought one. Joe bought three. That's 4, 5, 6 for Daniel. Means I have three left, I think. If I didn't miss anybody. Let me refresh here. Can't use player names in emails? No, you can't. Well, you can, but you just take a chance there. There's three packs left. I'll put them back in the store right now. Whoever the fastest is to check out, I'll get those last three. There you go, they're back in. Alright, Joey, you all set, buddy? Yeah, Mike and Danny definitely cleaned out the crap ones. Okay, so you need tier 1, you need 13 triple threads, country music. Joey, go ahead and give me a number on your promo pack. 9, so 1 through 9 on that. I'll grab some more boxes on the other side. Got a good price on Cooperstown baseball tonight, guys, too. Brand new stuff. That stuff is ComC Gold. Very good price. Unbeatable. All right, pack 4. 2, 3, 4. Promo pack. Tier 1s are my last two, Joey, so no picking on those. My last two in stock. Top, middle, or bottom on country music? Top, middle, or bottom? I'm sold out of the promo packs, guys. Nate got one, Joe got one, and Danny got one of the last ones. Danny boy! Cooperstown is good stuff. It is. Awesome ComC. You get like 12, 13 cards, 2 on-card autos. Danny loved his. How could Danny do me like that? Middle box for country music. So here's your promo pack and your country music. And then, I don't know if I can fit these on screen. There we go. Left, right, or middle on your 13 threads. It was 13, right? I didn't screw that up. Yes, 13 threads. Middle on 13, all right. Okay, buddy, let's do your country music first. Here we go, 4 box break for Joey. Good luck. Did I save? No, let me save this from the Sterling free roll. Hold on.